This will be a first for the both of us.
All right.
All right. You accept?
Yes. All right.
Good. Okay. Let's start here. If you are firm in your resolve not to cooperate with the U.S. government...
I am.
Yeah. Then do not talk to anybody else about your case, inside of government or out. Except to me, to the extent that you trust me. I have a mandate to serve you. Nobody else does. Quite frankly, everybody else has an interest in sending you to the electric chair.
All right.
You don't seem alarmed.
Would it help?
Like our party. Well, let's go. You can stay here, Donald.
Not likely. Open the gate. What do you think will happen when you get home?
I think I'll have a vodka.
Yeah. But, Rudolf, is there not the possibility?
That my people are going to shoot me.
Yes. You're not worried.
Would it help? To answer your question, my friend, I acted honorably. I think they know that. But sometimes people think wrong. People are people. Let's see how they greet me.
What can I look for?
If I'm embraced or just shown the back seat.